What happens when you go to random Scratch projects?
Well, with a bit of code, you can find out.
But before we start, can you please subscribe? I'm trying to get to 1,000 subscribers before, like, the end of 2024. And that brings us to... So this is project number one. Let's hit that run button on my code. The code will be in the description, by the way. So this project is called Mad Giga English Dub, okay? Mad Giga, okay. Alright, warning. Okay, let's see. Hi, Terra. Oh, hi. And by the way, there is background music, but you just can't hear it because my headphones are in and MacBooks don't support internal screen recording. So, how are you? I don't know. Okay. You heard about Giga, right? Oh, no, what happened to Giga, guys? Let's find out. Alright, well, she... Oh, wait, I know the music. This is like that... Isn't it like the Pink Panther music? I think it is, yeah. Yeah, I think I'll try and play it in the background. Behind my back. Oh no, guys, this is so upsetting. This is average school argument. Oh, it's done. That's amazing. Well, I want to know what the non-English dubs one is. Is this going to be like Japanese or something? Korean. And it is the Pink Panther music. See, I was right. I'm so smart. Alright, so... Project 2, already loaded up for ya. 7Zad. Okay, let's see what it is. There's literally nothing. Is there any code in here? Oh, there is some code. All right, let's listen to it. Wait a second. This is going to be completely ineffective because MacBooks don't support internal audio recording. So let me just like hear it and see what it sounds like. So it's like, do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do. Do 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 do. Let's put it all together and see what this sounds like. Do 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 do. You know what? It's some pretty good music, and I'm sorry for my horrible vocals. Next project. All right. So project number 3 is called ActiveDad version 1.3. Let's see what it is. I guess. Is this it? Well, I guess it's just some lovely art of a train. I think we should go on to the next one. So the next project, number 5, is called Visual Thinking. So let's hit that button just too. Alright. So, oh, these are all like separate images. So I think it seems to be like some sort of project. And there's everyone's name, so... let's see. So this first one here... Oh, I can't read this. Okay, that's very interesting. I think this one's about solar panels, though. This one is probably about gas, maybe? And this one here is probably about the impact of something. This is the description, which seems to be about the description of the task, maybe? And this is personal opinion, obviously. So I think they're trying to say that we think that solar power is good. You know, this is a very interesting project. And I think it's time for the next one. Alright, so this is project number 5 called Untitled 8. Let's see what it looks like, I guess. Yo, the music in this is fire. I've edited it on in the background. This is amazing. This is probably the best thing I've ever watched. I'm just gonna stop it here because I'm probably gonna be watching this for the next 10 hours or so.
Approximately 10 hours later.
Alright, so this is project 6 and it's called... It is called Ladybug Maze. Alright, let's see. How do I move? Do I drag it? Oh. Ah, I don't know what that means. Did I just lose? I think I just lost. Okay. Oh my gosh. I don't know. Okay. Oh, you know what? I'm just going to speed it up because this is taking like 5 years now. All right. Oh my God. Oh, this is going to take me like 1,000 billion quadrillion. I want to beat Ladybug Maze. I will beat this. This is the hardest game in all of Scratch. I think I've done it. I've done it. Oh, this is so tight. I'm taking it slow. And let's say I've ever... No! Alright, so this is game number 7, or product number 7, called Hide and Seek. So let's go. Oh, okay. Lose all points, 10 points, 2 points, and 20 points. Alright, let's go. Alright. Alright. You know, this game is really easy. I'm gonna, like, get to, like, 1,000. Why not?
Approximately 10 hours later.
Whilst I finally got 1,000 score, I definitely didn't go inside the project and change the star. What you know about rolling down in the double brain? Right, so this is Project 8 called Completed Game Sheet Lego Dude. Alright, this seems to be like a professional project. Griff Pack tutorial. Alright, let's go. Alright. Disembodied head, that's nice. Alright, play. Oh, it's Lemonoids. Okay, let's see. Oh, how to win at anything. But I'm really enjoying this one. The music's really loud. But... You know what? Let's just time-lapse the rest of this. Yo, I won. Alright, nice. You know, it's pretty rare that you actually get good projects from this generator. So this is probably going to be the best one in the whole episode, you know? Right. So, project number 9, Untitled 17. Another untitled game, let's see. Oh, I'm the dog, hey. I have to avoid that hippopotamus and get the donuts. Let's try and get some more donuts. This is some very good tracking. I literally don't know how to do this. I'm gonna have to look at the code later. Okay guys, one donut. Two donuts, three donuts. Let's try and get to five donuts. Four donuts. Yay, five donuts, all right, I'm happy. Okay, you know what, I'm just gonna go on. This is our final project of the day, project 10. I'm not even gonna say it, try to let her know how to say it. Fut on meme remix. Let's go, I guess. Gonna edit in the music as well. Because I think this is gonna have music. What?